You wanted the light down there. I remember the last time I saw this thing here. It was actually on the ground and taking off and landing, and it made a phenomenal noise. I'm not sure what it's going to do now.
Sent by somebody, and I'm not sure who, to climb like an intoxicated flight of stairs. It had the most remarkable climbing ability, this machine, and almost as soon as it appeared on the Western Front, and I believe there were really rather few of them available. Perhaps a little, but 150.
And the scarf was wrapped twice around your neck. And in these very tight turns, which were so important in First World War fighting to get on your enemy's tail, it made such a big impression. Of course, the very famous Fokker triplane, an aeroplane workshop, which is at the moment producing a Camel for the Shuttleworth. And the Thomas Sopwith, although he didn't live to see this machine fly, he did live to see its late construction techniques and was so impressed that it was given the next number in series beyond the last triplane built in 1917. And it's just now slipping the machine down.
What is pulling it? What is it?
Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, what we find now, pottering around in his cub, Piper cub, with the doors open, enjoying the Hampshire countryside. So what are the aeroplane? Well, it's originally...
modern ones that you come up with lying around the forest. Right, lull in the proceedings. Come on, I want to see a queue outside this blue tent. £1 a ticket. Guess the height of the first fly path of the F2B at the beginning.
Thank you.
chief test pilot, Andy Sefton. Lovely three-pointer. Flipping.
Connected to about 6G. That's 6 times the force of gravity. Hello, Lord. The aeroplane and the pilot. A variety of very, very powerful engines. Some of them enabled them to stand on its tail like a helicopter. Started this plane flying in the tiger hawk. The only thing about sight-turning fights is you actually have to see your opponent and make the turn. So much. Stable gun platform. Thank you.
Where else in the world are you going to be able to see that?